Good people of YouTube, my name is Spanner. Welcome back to another episode of Mysteries of the Sith. Let's see if we can finish this time. So, what's exactly my objective here? Do I need to open these and get these images to appear, or do I need to hide them? I think I need to make them appear, right? We have one here, so we need one more. We have two there. Might need two more there. There's something down there too. But yeah, for now. So we came from up here, right? So let's go this way. Oh. It's one of our friends. Got him. Oh, there's one more. I took a little bit of damage though. Yeah, I don't know how I feel about changing my about redoing the game and changing my powers. Although I really do like healing. What's this? This is a weird room. Is this? Yeah, it's water. This one's a break. These ones don't break. There's a backpack. These guys are here in the middle. Ah, there's the entrance. Okay, got one. Got two. That's the water I saw. No, there's. This is different. Yeah, nothing. And nothing. Just making sure. As we're going down. Oh, okay, I thought I had to swim more, but luckily we don't. Okay, we're in a room with these dudes. What? Oh, we are fighting Kyle? Counter him with seeing. Let's try some healing. No! How do I counter this? Can I counter grip? Lightsaber looks a little bit weird though. Oh, he has that too. Of course he does. I hope this doesn't turn into a evil Mara sort of thing. Is he gone? Huh. Guess he vanished. I guess we're jumping. Okay. Well, let me save before I forget. Just dealt with Kyle. This opens the door to this room. Okay, that's cool. Where are we now? Oh, it's one of these. Luckily, I kind of got used to them. So it's not that terrible anymore. Oh, what is this? I sense something up ahead. It's one of these. Yeah, if I just keep them at a very close distance, they can't really strike at us. Do we go up there? I don't know. Maybe. That's nothing. Oh, and there's another one of them here, it seems. Can I do anything with this? Maybe? Let's heal first. Yeah, healing, extremely useful. Really, really regretted not getting it the first time, since the lightning wasn't that great. Is there even anything up there? I doubt it. Yeah, it's blocked, so I guess there's only one way for us to go. Wait, there's still one? There's like a delay when I use my attack and these things die. It's weird. Maybe that's why I've always found them that hard to kill. Because it feels like my attacks don't connect, but sometimes they just die. Oh, it's an elevator, it's not an airflow as I thought. Oh, we have flowers. Ooh, the flowers are gonna hurt. Kill them. I think one hit works. Then I'm gonna hide here. Oh no, I died again. Not that easy. Let's get healing over there. Have an extra back to tank. These plants are incredibly dangerous. Let's grab the... Oh, there's one here too. Yeah, this isn't where I was. Like here. Let's grab the Bacta. More heals. Yeah, these are very dangerous because they bypass shields. I think we're safe now, so let's get... Wish the headlamp was a little bit better. Is this... no, that's nothing. Can only go this way. Let's use seeing. Seeing is better. It's kind of like night vision. Ah, here's another one of these switches. I believe this should give us the other side of this, yeah. Now what? Over there? Maybe. Is that switch always there? Guess the easiest way to get there is just some speeds and well, not like this. Some speeds and jump. Here we go. Whoa! What just happened? That just killed me. Very interesting, but yeah, we have those two figures, two over there, two over here, and there's two over there, so Speeds and jump. Not like this. Not like this. Did anything change here, by the way? It's still the same as it always was. Okay, we're here. This kinda killed me. This one is active. I've been here, haven't I? Yeah. Totally have. This is locked. We haven't opened this one yet, so maybe it's incomplete. And this kills me. What about persuasion? No, it kills me anyway. Very interesting. Very interesting. If I go down here, what happens? Oh, it's this area, yeah. This is the same area where we've been before, right? Yeah, pretty sure. There's the big things in the water. That leads to the area where we started. And this button has been used. So, how do we get over there? To that one. Because this is locked. Oh, apparently you can change these carvings here. So do I need to switch them to these? So this one is right. Oh, I actually got some correct, I think. Oh, we can't go through yet. What? Maybe I need to switch them to something else? Maybe those? A guy with saber or sword or whatever. Yeah, that one. And that one? Oh! It opened a little bit more. I guess we need all of these carvings. So I guess all we did in these rooms was finding the combination. Or revealing the combination. So that one over there should be this. And the guy holding the sword above his head. Like this. Oh, it's working. Oh, it opened. Oh, I guess those two were the first ones that I used. But they were the symbols on the door anyway. Okay, we are here. How close are we to the end? I don't know. Oh, there are some of these dudes. Come on. Bring it. Oh, and there's something over there too. Can I get this back? Hello? Elevator? I mean, I guess I just die if I fall down there. Okay, I don't. Hurts a lot, though. What's this? No idea. Oh, there's a bridge extending. So we are below. Yeah, we are below all these figures and engravings. Is this what we need to reach?
If you choose to continue, your Jedi powers will fail you, and you will walk alone.
We're going down. Well, I can't use my Jedi power, so I guess Kyle was right. They are failing me.
Chosen your destiny. You have traveled far. Now, take the final step on the path that lies before you. Join me, and together we will restore the Sith to its former glory.
No, that will never happen. I will kill you if I must, but I sense that you will not make that necessary.
There is no conflict, only resolve. The path of your destiny is now set, and you have but two choices. Cross the bridge before you and join me. Pitiful faith in the Force by stepping off into oblivion and death.
Okay, can I join him? Ah! No! You tricked me!
No!
I kinda wanted to see if I could join him. He just wanted me to step foot on the bridge, but the bridge is a lie! This worked.
Your intentions are to save me, Mara, but it's far too late now.
Okay, so apparently, from what I've seen, we cannot defeat Kyle. And there's a little hint here. Yeah, I've googled this ahead of time, just in case we had another dark Mara situation, and that was very, very annoying. So you see here, this picture shows us to lay down our weapons and not fight, so I think that's what we are going to do.
You will die! I can't! No! I won't do this! This is not the way. It asks too much of me. I can't kill my friends and allies.
No, you can't. Trust in your feelings.
I was deluded too easily. I thought I could control the power. Instead, I lost myself to it. I have failed.
You haven't failed, Kyle.
So now I suppose you're the teacher and I'm the student.
You should be so lucky. Come on, let's go home.
Oh, and that's it, apparently. Okay, so this fight... I don't know. I feel like you should fight Kyle a little bit before realizing you had to do that. Because if you know that in advance, it just is really, really easy. It doesn't even compare to evil Mara. Anyways... I didn't really like this expansion. The first Jedi Knight was fine. It was a fun game. This one... I don't know, it kind of lacked direction or something. Because the plot is just us doing random things. Like, hey, help the... First we gotta stop the Imperial attack with Kyle. And then we play as Mara and we have to... help the Hutt get the thing to help the Republic, then defend the ship and get the holocron back, and finally, hey, Kyle did went to that Sith planet a while ago. Let's check on him. It feels a bit it doesn't really have a grand plot. It's just random things, and don't even get me started on this Mysteries of the Sith thing. Like, it only doesn't even make sense. He goes to a Sith temple. That's it. Final two levels of the game. That's the name of the entire expansion. I don't get it. Anyways, Jedi Knight was a lot more fun than this. It had a better structure. It had a better story. This one is a bit odd. But yeah, next time we will be playing Jedi Knight 2, Jedi Outcast. I have played that one. And the game after that too, Jedi Academy. But that's after. First, Jedi Outcast. I've played that one. I don't remember much. I know... I kind of remember... Again, there's a level in Ar Shaddaa. And it's... From what I remember, it's very vertical. Yeah, but yeah, so that's it for Jedi Knight, Mysteries of the Sith, and yeah, thank you guys for watching, hope you enjoyed the series, and I'll see you all next time for some Jedi Outcast.